bombed out Muhammad like my third cousin.
Facts.
Mansour Muhammad like my real brother.
Facts.
Dubai embraced me like an Emirati.
Facts.
Humanities Behind Bars is a nonprofit grassroots organization which was founded by Dr. Megan McDowell and Dr. Allison Reed after facilitating a weekly reading group at Norfolk City Jail.
As you spend time with your loved ones this holiday season, think about those who can't. We kindly ask that you help us in our mission to bring everyone home to their families.
The Future is Her is a chance for girls to learn about professions they may not have considered at an early age.
And then you could have deep dives like podcast form. So let's say someone wants to be, you know, a sub pilot. They're not going to just want those 2 minutes. You can say at the end, oh, here's a podcast. We talked to him for an hour, his whole career trajectory. How did he get there? And that you can go really deep into that in that way.
You mentioned you guys serve elementary, middle and high school. One of the things I guess I didn't really see on your website is what age specific activities do you have?
Goals are there on the ship, within the company? What are some roles that maybe are really, really interesting but aren't talked about as much?
Well, that's all we have. Thank you so much. It was really a super exciting class and super.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you so much for having us. Appreciate it.
And thank you for including us in this project. We're totally thrilled.